Have you always wished you could manage redirects right from the page you are redirecting? Well, now you can with All-in-One SEO's Redirection Manager. Now accessible from AIO SEO settings, it's the latest feature we added as part of All-in-One SEO version 4.1.8. Redirects have been a major pain for many publishers, but now you can access Redirect Manager right from the page you're working on. It even includes a small alert on the Redirects tab of the page's AIO SEO settings, to remind you in the future that this page is being redirected. The ability to manage redirects right from within a page makes it easier for you to optimize that page. It also saves you from having to manually search for redirects in the Redirect Manager and then enabling them from there. Besides improved on-page integration with Redirect Manager, another big feature that comes with this update to All-in-One SEO is the ability to manage your post modified date. Have you ever wished you could make minor edits to posts and prevent the post modified date from being changed? Well, now you can. Search engines do love fresh content, but there are situations when you want to make a minor update and not update the post modified date. Some examples include fixing a typo or adding alt text to an image. With the latest version of All-in-One SEO, you can choose not to update the modified date simply by checking a box. It's just one more way we're striving to make SEO easier for you. So make sure to upgrade to the latest version of All-in-One SEO, version 4.1.8, today.